In several stages, change in the diversity of species organism. Okay, so during succession, increase the number of species, and organisms and total biomass, and increase in total biomass okay, the entire sequence of community that successively change in a given area is known as the seed. It means total community is change. Okay, plant communities change depend upon that changing of environment. So these changes are occur until reach to that equilibrium of environment. Okay, that is known as the climax stage. Okay, these changes are occur finally leads to a community that is equilibrium to that environment. So that is known as that okay, so climax community. So the successive change in a given area, the entire sequence of that successively, it means area is not changed but plant communities are changed at that area. Okay, so that is known as a seed. So the individual transitional stages, it means what is the meaning? First one, one plant community is there. When that atmosphere is changed, then this plant communities are destroyed. Again, this place is occupied by that other plant communities. So that is that sequence process. So this changing of sequence of plant community continuously occur. Okay, up to reach to equilibrium of environment. If any changes are not occur in the environment, so plant communities are not changed until up to that, so they are change, right? In several stages, change in the diversity of species organism. So species diversity is also change. Different type of species of plants are formed. Okay, increase in the number of species. So during time of succession, increasing number of species and organisms and total biomass also increases. The present day communities all are formed from the plant succession. The present day communities on the earth all are results of okay, plant succession. These present day communities on earth are the results of plant succession. So it is takes over billions of years where that living organisms are existed on the earth. From onwards, so succession is started. Succession is occur billions of years, thousands of years. From living organisms
start on earth. From onwards,
so plant succession is started. Succession is occur over billions of years from living organisms are formed.
On earth,
from starting onwards,
from starting onwards.